No indications that Jammu and Kashmir will get a government anytime soon. When will the people of the state have some clarity about their next government? A day after PDP chief Mehbooba Mufti met Governor N.N. Vohra seeking more time for government formation, a BJP delegation led by state party chief Jugal Kishore Sharma met the governor in Jammu today. And just like the PDP, the BJP too has sought more time from the governor, saying it had the mandate and needed to explore all options to give the state a stable government.
भारतीय जनता पार्टी स्थायी सरकार बनाने के लिए और 6 साल सरकार बनाने के लिए, जम्मू कश्मीर के लोगों की बेहतरी के लिए सरकार बनाने के लिए समय मांग रही है, और इसीलिए भारतीय जनता पार्टी जल्दबाजी में कोई कदम जो है वो नहीं उठा रही है। मुझे पूरी उम्मीद है कि जम्मू कश्मीर में स्थायी सरकार बनेगी और स्थायी गठबंधन बनेगा।
बातचीत पीडीपी के साथ चल रही है अभी,
ऐसा है कि बातचीत प्रारंभ होने जा रही है और अच्छी बातचीत होने जा रही है, अच्छे माहौल में बातचीत होने जा रही है, और स्थायी गठबंधन बनाने के लिए भारतीय जनता पार्टी वचनबद्ध है।
Well, the PDP is seemingly having trouble convincing its MLAs for the need to tie up with the BJP. Reports suggest that some legislators are opposed to the move, saying that the alliance would negate their stand against the BJP and would leave them open to charges of political hypocrisy. Mehbooba Mufti had, however, given the most direct indication yet that she was willing to ally with the BJP, saying the PDP had the support of more than 55 MLAs, saying while her party had the mandate in the valley, it was the BJP that had the votes in the Jammu region. She had also said that the PDP was looking forward to carrying forward the political agenda of reconciliation initiated by former Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee. I want to bring in headlines today. Shuja ul Haq for more on this. He joins me live from Jammu. Shuja, it's an interesting situation, you know, with each passing day. It appears that there's a lot happening. You know, everyone's got an opinion. There are so many options on the table. But the real wrangling's happening behind closed doors. And at the end of the day, there still isn't very much clarity about where things are. There are lots of mind games going on.
Well, absolutely. Right now, what we are seeing on the ground in the state of Jammu and Kashmir, both in Jammu as well as in Srinagar, are immense mind games being played by political parties. There is a lot of shadow boxing being done. There's a lot of pressures and pulls that are being evident for everyone. Today was one of the biggest example of that. We've been seeing that the BJP off late has been taking the lead. They've been saying that we are ready for making the government. They've been saying that we will take the lead. We will explain to the governor what exactly is in store with us. We will give them a roadmap, or something tangible in terms of what is in their mind. But today, when the BJP leaders met the governor, they went inside. It didn't take them more than 5 minutes to have that meeting. They came out and said, we only sought more time. And yesterday, if you see what Mehbooba Mufti said after meeting the governor, she was absolutely throwing it out and open. She said that they have the mandate, they have MLAs also, almost 55 in number, which means the MLAs from Congress, the MLAs from National Conference and the Independents, but they're still waiting. So clearly, they were giving signals, signs to the BJP that yes, we're ready to make a government with you. But now, today, BJP seems to be playing a hardball. They seems to be, asking them for something more probably.
Absolutely.
This is all mind game that is being played out here. Probably a bigger deal is being struck, or BJP is pressurizing the PDP for probably something which they want in return. We've been so far reporting and knowing from our sources that there were terms and conditions which were being set by the PDP for the BJP, but now it looks like that the tables have turned. Now the BJP seems to be playing a little hardball for the PDP. It will only be interesting to see which way this goes forward, but so far nothing seems to be coming out. Deadlock seems to be continuing in the state of Jammu.
Well, the only way to interpret anyone even vicariously mentioning president's rule is to put some kind of pressure, and that appears to be precisely the kind of effect the BJP wants to have on the PDP as these mind games continue between Jammu and Srinagar. Thanks very much, Shuja, for getting us the very latest on that. Shuja is going to continue to track that political play out for us from Jammu.